Vitrox, a world-leading innovative vision solutions provider for the semiconductor and electronics assembly industries. Following our highly successful V510 AOI introduced in 2010 and V510 Generation 2 in 2012, we now present to you our new and enhanced system, the V510 Optimus 3D AOI, which combines 2D and 3D inspection capabilities, lifting optical inspection technology to the next level of advancement. The projector in V510 Optimus 3D AOI uses the phase shift profilometry, or PSP, structured lighting. PSP employs multi-line projections with several choices of color lighting. Apart from higher accuracy, the new PSP projector in V510 Optimus 3D AOI also further enhances the speed performance of the inspection system. Speed up image acquisition time using photo image compared with conventional method. Utilizing hardware instead of software for camera triggering. Faster image loading time as image configuration is direct from PC. Large field of view, FOV, with brightness of 20 lumens. The 2D functionality of V510 Optimus 3D AOI covers the defect inspections such as missing components, offset, skewed, polarity, excess or insufficient solder, bridging, and wrong components. While the 3D defect coverage comprises package coplanarity, lifted lead, absence and presence, tombstone, billboard, and additional foreign material, the height accuracy achieved is plus minus 2 micron. The new algorithm used in the V510 Optimus 3D AOI offers various new features that include the lifted lead detection, universal cross-section algorithm, and box-to-box inspections. Lifted lead detection. 3D AOI is proven as one of the best solutions in the market for lifted lead inspection. It is based on Vitrox's proprietary algorithm concept. By using this proprietary algorithm, it can accurately calculate all the lifted lead value with reference from the board surface. S-type algorithm can help to auto-assign every single lead measurement in SOIC, which leads to ease of programming. Universal cross-section. This algorithm serves as an on-demand generic inspection tool. User can freely locate the tool to perform any height-related inspection. Error name can be defined by the user. An inverse logic option is available for greater flexibility. Coplanarity calculates the parallelism between component surface and the board surface using 3D data. The algorithm is available for U-type universal algorithm, which is commonly used. 01005-0201 3D AOI is capable of inspecting the height, chip lifted, and presence or absence of current smallest 01005-0201 chip accurately. Box-to-box inspection. Algorithm to check defects by comparing the height between two boxes. Boxes can be placed at any position within the search area. Has the options to turn on absolute difference and follow locator. User can choose the desired error code under fail as option. Presence, absence. This algorithm uses height map to detect missing component with ease. No parameter tuning is required. Algorithm is invariant to board color. Black color PCB and multicolor PCB. 3D measurement performs well, even for black PCB. The missing part inspection of black component on the black PCB can be done much easier. Now, by combining the 2D and 3D functionalities, V510 Optimus 3D AOI boasts capabilities that are unmatched by other existing solutions in the market. V510 Optimus 3D AOI offers a number of value propositions that include projector speed of 400 milliseconds per FOV, inspection speed of 37 square centimeters per second at 20 microns, handle 20-inch by 20-inch board, support black PCB, high-accuracy telecentric lens, plus-minus 5mm board warpage compensation, top clearance of 41mm and bottom clearance of 70mm, and competitive selling price range. The performance of 3D AOI has been further strengthened through the use of Vitrox database and statistical process control, VDSPC, Centralized Library Distribution, CLD, Network Offline Programming, NOLP, and Vitrox Verification Tool Solution 2, VVTS2. Vitrox Database and Statistical Process Control, VDSPC, is used to acquire data from multiple Vitrox optical inspection systems and subsequently processing the data collected into meaningful statistical process control or SPC information and charts. This is done from a centralized location with the output used for various management functions. Centralized Library Distribution, CLD, enables program downloading and uploading to be performed swiftly, as well as allows the user to manage the database efficiently. Network Offline Programming, NOLP, is an advanced offline programming technique where images can be gathered from various test programs inspected by different databases. As a result, offline fine-tuning can easily be done effectively. Vitrox Verification Tool Solution 2. VVTS2 is a simple and user-friendly defect verification tool used by the operator to review inspection results easily and accurately with SPC capability. Color scaling is used to illustrate the component height measure. The V510 Optimus 3D AOI is the next generation solution for the SMT line. It provides closed loop feedback and monitoring with a centralized management method, allowing for more effective defect image collections, centralized programming, and fine tuning. With an installed base of over 10,000 machine vision systems, 600 AOI, and 100 AXI machines in more than 100 customers located in 20 countries around the world, you can be assured of support when you need it. The V510 Optimus 3D AOI is the latest advancement in a long line of innovative machine vision products from the Vitrox team. Vitrox, dedicated to being the world's leading provider of total machine vision solutions.